What's up, y'all? I am actually back. This is like the next day. I'm so proud of myself. I have a few minutes before I start work, and I have my little coffee. Super excited. Tastes really good today. Y'all ever have days where the coffee like just didn't quite do it for you? Okay. So, what I was able to do yesterday. So my last video, I basically just spent 30 minutes flipping through and like laying out the week. So I did go back in and add a little bit more, but I wanted to go ahead and finish up while I have a moment. Now listen, this is gonna be my little storage pouch because I have like some supplies that I'm gonna use. As you can tell, things are not fitting. But I found, oh my gosh, I forgot I had this. So I have this huge pouch. It says summer vibes. Like it's totes perfect for the June and July like planner journal situation that Ashley and I are doing. So all of my things are going to go in here. And I think I got this at the Target, like the one spot. Years ago when they used to make quality things there. and it was probably one of the $3 or $5 items. But anyway, I didn't put stuff in there because I'm about to like pull it all out and do a thing, you know what I mean? Okay, I did also add some more pens. The bright pink, the bright blue, and the yellow. And I might have added this blue. I don't think I had the one in there. Either. No, that's the bright blue. This is like my favorite blue. It's like this ocean blue. I wish they would name the colors, like the flare pens. Like I wish they would name their colors. They like name the sets, like, oh, this is tropical, this is candy, or whatever they call it. But I wish they would put the color names on the pens. Anywho, so we added those to the mix. And we have, I'll show you. I'm like, oh, I did all the things. I didn't really do that much, but that's okay. so this is what happened. I did get some washi down here. I added my like workout plan for the week. I don't know if y'all can see. Oh, sweat is just fat crying. Yes, indeed. Okay. So that's the plan for the week. Sunday might be a rest day as well, but we shall see. So my plan, I guess, am I gonna check off here or here? I don't want to go off the sticker. Maybe I'm just gonna fill this in with a color, but I did do weights on Monday. I walked yesterday. I'm planning on walking today before I wash my hair. And then I think this is kind of how I laid it out. So this is gonna be all my timed stuff each day, which this week is definitely a little bit crazy with all the meetings. And then I was gonna put the weather over here and leave myself this itty bitty space for things that need to get done on a specific day. And then I have this area over here for just like other items. Am I gonna make this happen? I don't really know. We're gonna find out if this doesn't work. But the beauty of this is like then next week, here we are next week. So I've got this sticky note here to just jot things down as they come up for the next week. I am gonna go ahead and put it on all the weeks. But I got a blank slate here so I can just do whatever. If I'm like, oh, this was too much, too little, not enough, I don't know. We'll fix it. But what I wanted to do was see if I could go ahead and kind of fill in some more stuff and just chat. I'm feeling chatty this morning. I didn't get much sleep, so maybe I'm like delirious. I don't know. Okay. So, and I think too, the weather has been like not what they're saying it is. You know, y'all know I'm pretty big about checking the weather like for the week ahead and at least for the next like 3 days, but even like when it kind of gets to the day, it changes then. So I'm just gonna kind of wait as the day goes on to put the weather in. For the moment, I know I will need to do more planning ahead in future weeks, but since I didn't even get started on this week until
yesterday. It is what it is. It is what it is. Okay, so if you watched my first video, you know I did just jot everything down here in the burn book. So I am going to probably just pull off of this because it's already kind of done and I don't really feel like thinking that hard this morning. Yes. Okay. We're not using this pen. I did decide on just two pen colors. I was going to toss a third one in, but then I didn't want to be like overwhelmed by all the colors. So, I did do the layout in the purple and then kind of writing my tasks in with the teal. So that is these two here. Just kidding, not that purple, this purple. But I don't know if for these tasks, like that day specific tasks, if I want to put them in a different color, because the purple would run in over here, but teal would run all over. I guess I could do purple because it's only like, okay, we'll do purple. Decisions have been made. Okay. So let's see. Monday I did do laundry. I did indeed do laundry. Now I have to decide how I'm going to do, how I'm gonna do all of this. Okay. Cause like the cleaning and stuff, like, so in my commit 30, I've been doing like putting everything specifically on the day in my Aura Estelle that I've been playing in. I have been just kind of like I know kind of what the days I like to do my cleaning. So I kind of just have been putting it over here, and cause it's a B6, so it's tiny. It's very tiny. So I don't know. Let's just play. And this, oh gosh, I was so busy last 2 weeks ago. Well, it doesn't matter. All right. I'm getting it together. We're here. All right. So I do think I might just do like the cleaning with a list over here. See what kind of list situation we can come up with. I am again, if you watched the other video, like shooting for all the colors. So we'll save this for the July book, right? Let's see what we've got. That's spring. All right. Not very listy things here, although there is the gold, the little clipboard situation. That could work. Hello, summer. Yes, indeed. Hello, summer. Summertime. I really don't want to put my cleaning list on a summer plan sticker, do I? No, thank you. Ooh, there's these little dudes. I'm kind of feeling a full sticker, or is that too much because I got a full sticker there? Mm-hmm. Why do I have that? Don't stop believing. I don't know, I have that in my head right now. Although the other day I woke up with Weezer in my head. I'm like, what's with these homies dissing my girl? I got issues, y'all. I got problems. I have problems. Okay, we're gonna hold that. Let's see what this one's working with here. Not Christmas, not fall, not school. Yay. All right. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So cute. Vacation plan. No. Okay, looks like I've used most of the ones in there. Oh, can we discuss my clip? Do we need to discuss this again? Maybe. It's so cute. Okay. I digress. I'm sorry. This one should have just like a box I could use. Not black. Okay. That's too dark for right now. The plan. Need one of these Tali stickers. Ooh, or I could trim one of these. Let's do that. Do we want pink? Yes, we do. Yay. We'll do this middle pink, pending I can get it to come up with one hand. Okay. Perf. All right. Let's see. What do we want? One, two. Oh my. Well, let's see. Yeah, this will work because I want to clean up the basement a little bit, I think, as well. Because the kids have destroyed it. I don't mean destroy it, but, like, you know, there's all the, oh, should I try to line these up on the grids? Do they? Holy Mary, Mother of God. Sorry, that was a little aggressive. Okay. Oh, no, it's touching. It's touching. That's okay. They line up pretty well. That's kind of exciting. It's a little bit exciting for me. Okay. Okay. All right. All right, so we have to, now I have already done these yesterday, sweeping and mopping. Should I fill in or try? I think I'm gonna fill it in because this sticker is really skinny. Sweep, mop, and then we're gonna dust, vacuum. We're gonna do the bathroom, and then I'm just gonna put basement down here as like a high hopes it might be a next week thing, because we don't have next week, we don't have much during the day. It's a stripers week, so we'll be at stripers all evening, but we don't have much during the day. Except I think Wednesday next week's a day game. Okay, so that's gonna be the cleaning situation. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. I still need to order Cheetos meds. I feel like I'm gonna run out of room. Your girl has written too largely. Okay, so let's put some day specific stuff down here with our purpo. I didn't do the meds, but yesterday, so I did do laundry. I'm doing laundry today. This was like the post vacation laundry. I did on Monday, and then laundry is happening today as well. After I go for a walk, so I can put my sweaty clothes on there. Ew. Okay. yeah, so the workout stuff's over here, so that's fine. No more, okay, sweeping, mopping. I walked yesterday. We didn't end up doing that. Today, I was gonna text Molly. I think I'm gonna text her on Thursday, actually. Just because we were texting yesterday, so. Bella's staying over at her house on Thursday. And then I'm gonna text Keys Thursday as well. Make sure we're still good for Friday. She's been super, 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 super duper busy. Oh, Erica thinks she's going to the grocery store today. That's fun. I do need to wash my hair. It's atrocious. Because I washed it Friday at the beach. And I have to leave it curly when I finally wash it. And when we go to the beach, I have to leave it curly because it, yeah. All the humidity down there. So now, so it's been curly for, since Friday. And that, that's not cute. By like day 4 or 5, it's like, ew, ew. Okay. Not like in a gross greasy way, but just in like a frizzy, your curls don't look pretty anymore way. That's what I mean. And then we are also going to do the Amazon return today. I'm also going to hair grocery store, Amazon. All right. Sorry for the sniff. So then we will. So Bella's little friend is getting baptized Sunday night. I have had her birthday gift for like 2 weeks now. We just didn't end up seeing them. So we are going to bring Cora's gift. That's what we're going to do here. Bring Cora's gift. all the things. Okay. Let's see. Here we've done. Here we've done. Okay, that. I did put on here, look at me, I did put on here to film on Thursday, but I have now filmed on Tuesday, and this is Wednesday. So if I have some time Thursday, I definitely will. I only have one meeting Thursday, so that's exciting. It's exciting for me, but I do need to go to the bank and set up a business account. That needs to happen. That's definitely a Thursday thing. Go to the bank, get your ish together. Together. Okay. Mm-hmm. Dude, is that it? Is that it? Oh, I have this summer market. Okay, here's the thing. We're probably gonna spend the day at the pool on Saturday, but they have a summer market in our little downtown that we might go to. So, I am gonna go ahead and put that on here. I don't know that we're gonna do it. And then I'm gonna do some of these items here. So whilst at the bank, I'm gonna put my to-dos at the bank here, right? So I need to set up the account and then I need to get some cash. So my neighbor took care of Cheeto while we were out of town last week. So I was gonna give her. And not that it's hard work to take care of a cat. You just throw some food at him, you know what I mean? but I was just gonna shoot her a little bit of cash law for that. So, okay, so we were gonna do, la la la, where is this? So 12P, the summer market on Sunday. But it's at noon, and that's like prime pool time as well, so I am going to go ahead and do a, is there a fun, like, pool day sticker? Oh, just by the way, so these two stickers for my workout stuff came from this little sticker pad here. I did get this off Amazon for a handful of dollars, so. It's actually really cool. It's got all kinds of fun things to encourage you, and then some trackers and list stickers and stuff like that, icons and things. So it's pretty fun. So there's that. Okay, so we were going to see if there was like a pool day sticker just for kicks and giggles. Just for kicks and giggles. Oh, yes, indeed. Okay. Let's see, summer plans. I could do that, like summer plans, pool day or something. Or just put sunshine and good times, although I think that wouldn't fit. I'd have to trim it. Summer is here, bikini flip-flops attitude, work in progress. No shade. Okay, so that could be cool. Look at the little swimsuit. Okay. Girls just want to have sun. Okay, or the little pool float, because yes, please. Okay. All right, so I'm going to leave that open, and then we're just going to look through this one. I'm going to go ahead and close this up before I start making a mess. We will look through this one. Yeah, so like yesterday, I had meeting after meeting after meeting, and there wasn't a whole lot that got done. although I did do the sweeping and mopping yesterday, because I was like, I need to get up off of my tail and do pool party. Okay, we did have one of those in the last day of school. That's actually beautiful. Okay, hold on. That's spring. Okay. Oh my god, the swimsuits. Look at them. Ooh, this is good. I can use that next week or whenever Father's Day is. Okay, cuteness. Okay, good vibes only. See, they got like beach time. Oh, pool day. Look at the itty bitty. The world's tiniest pool. I don't know. Can y'all even see it? Pool day. Okay. So maybe we can team up with another sticker. What do we think? Summer vibes. Gosh, I love these stickers so much. Beach babe, happy life, summer break. Oh man, I blew through some fall stickers, didn't I? Okay. Okay, so let's see if we can pair up the world's tiniest pool day sticker. With the pool float, maybe? The pool float or no shade? No shade pool day? Girls just want to have sun? Which one? I like the no shade. Okay, you're happening. We're doing it. And then probably the pink pool day to lay on that. Okay.
So Saturday.
Literally, we will spend the whole day at the pool. Weather cooperating, of course. We'll get it.
Oh, the way that cracks me up so bad. Boop.
All right. Okay. I am so easily amused. I apologize, my friends. Okay. Now, I did move some of these, like the Amazon return, onto a specific day, just because I know this week was a little crazy, but I do have a couple things that can just go right over here, but I feel like I need a separator, you know, gotta keep them separated, that kind of thing, so we're gonna just get weird. Let's draw a squiggle wiggle. All the way down to separate purple words from other purple words. Okay. So this chair rental fee. So when we stayed at the beach, we got like an umbrella and two chairs. And she was like, when I got on the phone with her, she was like, oh, it might show up as $65 a day, but we do have it discounted to $30. So just make sure that that's how. It sent us an email if it's not how. I'm like, oh my God, why do I have to check on that? Why can't y'all just do it right? You know, like, I don't like stuff like that. Why do I have to check on it? Oh well, okay. I don't think I moved the tax money yet either. Okay, so we are gonna check on the chair rental fee, and we are gonna move tax money. Don't think I did that. No, I did, because then I remembered I gotta pay taxes next week, so I was gonna have to move it right back, but that's okay. Okay, cash for Amelia. Okay, work stuff. So I just have two more work things that I haven't done. I'm not gonna write the other ones down at this point. Gotta work on those and then my email cleanup, because oh good lord. Like I have like, so one company, I've got like three emails in my inbox, and the other one I've got like 10, and I'm like, oh no, oh no. So I just need to clean that up and like do something with them. Either like do the task or write the task down to do later, but it just needs to be out of my inbox. At this point in life. Okay, I think I've got everything. I think I need to put the Malachi days in here. He is working today. But I think that's pretty much the week. Like it's just, I mean, and then like last week was, I guess I could have just moved to the tab. Last week was vacay, but then we came back early Saturday, and then we ended up hanging out with our friends all night. And then Sunday was like another pool day. It just, and then this week was crazy with the last day of school. We had like, took Malachi shopping. There was Bella's class party. We had Stripers games. We took Malachi out to lunch for his birthday. Then it was graduation. It was like, it was a thing. It was a whole thing. Okay. So what was that I was just talking about putting in here? No? Yes? No? No, I can't remember. Oh my gosh. Oh, the Malachi days. Lord have mercy. Okay, so he was definitely here last night, and he'll be here Thursday. Okay, I think we are This is not, this could work. I think this could work. This is a little more spread out than, you know, because if the dots were not as spread out, I could squish this and have a little more room. But this gives me room to write any other tasks that come up. And then I can add some stickers. I guess I could, like, after the day is over, right? I'm not going to write anything else here. So I could either do some memory keeping or add some stickers to these, to these days. I'm going to put a sticker up here. And I do still, and these will get filled in with weather, but pretty open for some other things. And then I do still need to print out my July calendar, just like for the month, like the monthly calendar, so I can just kind of have eyeballs on that. Nice. Okay. Well, I think we're ready. We're ready. We can do this. I do want to do some memory keeping in here. So that might be the next video. Okay. All right, y'all. It's Wednesday. So let's continue, kicking some tail this week, and I will talk to y'all soon.